Glenwood Avenue.
I'm so glad I don't have to drive out here all by myself.
Thank you.
time I made an appointment to get a massage.
Good job. I expect the harbor to be a profitable area for your company.
So, Ted, you sure have a lot of suggestions for places to add to the network. But wouldn't the new tourist attraction be just lovely?
Oh, this is just awesome!
What do you think about Timber Ridge Observatory?
I've wanted a bus route for
years. I think
tourists
would like it, and a connection would make it more accessible for scientists.
Well, it's not really an attraction now, but it would make for a great place to visit. You're right about that.
I need a ticket.
Hey, one ticket, please.